Hi, this is Don Hoder, and we're from the South Point Marcellus Shell Chamber of Commerce, and we're here at the Energy Conference at Nemacolin and Woodlands, and just randomly we picked a gentleman and a few people here that are in the high technology business and how their product relates to the shell energy business. And I have with me Michael Antone. Good afternoon, Mike.
Good afternoon.
Good to be here. And you're with Acme Power Systems and Combustion.
LPP Got Combustion.
There you go. So tell us, just in a nutshell, what do you do and how does it relate to the shell industry?
Acme Power Systems is working with LPP Combustion, and what LPP Combustion has come up with is a technology which enables you to burn natural gas liquids cleanly with the pollution characteristics of methane. And in fact, that it applies to liquid fuels in general, all the way up including number two diesel, where everybody's familiar with the soot pollution that comes out of a tailpipe. LPP combustion technology that we work with them.
So you
can take the number two diesel,
okay,
and we process it in such a way so that when you burn it, it has a clean blue flame like methane, and the pollution characteristics are like that of methane instead of like that of...
How does that interface with the shale, the product that comes out of the ground?
Well, with respect, we see a great opportunity. This technology was originally developed with respect to the utility industry.
Okay.
But with the Marcellus shale play and the wet gas that's being generated here, we're generating incredible amounts of natural gas liquids.
Sure.
And there's an outlet for the natural gas liquids where you can use the natural gas liquids to generate power. In the region, and you can use it
What's a typical application? Would it be a cement truck or a generator?
Where we see a great opportunity is actually at the well site itself.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Where you can take the natural gas liquids and for the power generation requirements at the well site, whether it be for drilling, fracking, or artificial lift applications.
We have a short period of time, but let me ask you, can you take it right out of the well into the machine, or do we have to...
Well, you normally...
Do we have a process in the middle there?
You're normally going to be separating out the methane...
First.
...for the pipeline, mm-hmm, and then you have the natural gas liquids.
You do that at the site?
It's normally done near the site.
Okay.
The natural gas liquids, uh-huh, will go into a tank, which will normally be trucked off. What you can use the natural gas liquids for is to displace diesel,
uh-huh, sure,
which is used for doing power generation at the well site. That power generate, now the price of the NGLs, mm-hmm, is several dollars per gallon less than diesel fuel. And then you get the inherent pollution benefits going with it.
Sure, all added to it. So I guess where would we go for a website in order to find out more information about this product?
There's two websites. One of them is www.acmepowersystems.com.
Acmepowersystems.com.
That's just
easy.
The name. And lpbcombustion.com.
LPP combustion.com.
With, of course, the www in front of it.
Yeah, okay, got it. Well, good, Michael, thank you very much, and we want to thank you for being here and talking a little bit and interfacing with our folks here, and we want to thank you for watching the Marcellus Shell Chamber of Commerce.